Assalamu alaikum. Thank you everybody for watching this video. Today I'll show how to use the DOM command in Solidworks software. At first I'm taking the top plane, then go to the control 8, then go to the sketch and select the center rectangle and draw the center rectangle whose length will be 100 mm, okay, and width will be 50 mm. Okay, then close the drawing and go to the features and select the extrude. Click here, it will be of 10. Then go to the top plane again and reference geometry is used. Click on plane, then it will be okay. Then go to the control 8, then go to the sketch and select the rectangle which will be the length 10 and width will be 5. Close the drawing, go to the features, click on this extrude and it will be 1 mm. Okay, done. Go to the control 7, here it is upward. Then go to the insert features, then select a dome and click on this page. Okay, it will be 5 mm height. Then we can also draw in different shape. Control 8, sorry, for this we can use again top plane, go to the reference geometry and plane, done. Then control 8, then go to the sketch, select the circle, draw a circle, then close it, go to the extrude command, select it, it will be 1 mm, done. Then go to the insert, then features and select the dome, click here and it will be 10 mm, then done. Control 7, you can show it. Thank you everybody for watching this video.